A Sunbelt Conference baseball champion at Troy University, this former Trojan was drafted in the 25th round of the 2007 amateur draft. This Dothan, Alabama native came to Northwest Arkansas in 2010 and made history, leading the league in batting average, home runs, and RBIs, becoming just the third player to win the Triple Crown in the league's 125-year history. Hitting cleanup for most of the season, his constant production provided the backbone to the 2010 Texas League Championship.
Clint has always been a steady force. He's one of the best time hitters I've ever seen, but that season was unbelievable. He did everything and more all year. You know, he was on top of his game.
Usually slotted behind phenoms Mike Moustakas and Eric Hosmer, he made sure teams were sorry to have faced him.
In this game, can't have success without people behind you. When Clint was hitting good, I'd be able to hit better because I'd be getting good pitches because they didn't want to pitch to the Triple Crown winner. So with that being said, Clint's an unbelievable baseball player, and Triple Crown's tough to beat.
He hit two home runs and collected eight RBIs in the championship playoff run. But perhaps most impressive was his performance on the final day of the regular season. Firmly leading the league in batting average, he went into the day with 29 home runs, just two more than San Antonio's Matt Clark, and they each had 95 RBIs. San Antonio began play about an hour before the Naturals, and Clark had tallied an RBI in the first and added a homer in the fourth. But the slugger knocked in three runs by way of two base hits and was pulled from the game with the milestone on ice.
I think he was very underrated just because of the Triple Crown. Well, the way he did it and to grind it out the whole time with just the heat and everything. I don't know. It's just a lot of things against him and was still able to accomplish what he did.
Clint won the Triple Crown, which is, you know, as people saw with Miguel Cabrera, it's pretty unbelievable. It's very hard to do. When you look at their seasons in AA in the Texas League, and to be compared with their seasons is quite an honor. And, you know, it'll be fun to watch how the Northwest Arkansas Naturals Hall of Fame grows throughout the years.
Along the way, he also set franchise single-season marks for batting average, home runs, RBIs, doubles, slugging percentage, on-base percentage, and total bases. And for that, the Northwest Arkansas Naturals are honored to welcome Clint Robinson as the first inductee to the Naturals Hall of Fame.
You can be the champion, you can be the world, you can be the world, you can be the champion.